This is a Mid-Pacific Region Public Affairs production. The San Joaquin River Restoration Program is conducting many studies in preparation for reintroducing fall and spring run Chinook salmon into the San Joaquin River. This study tags juvenile fall run salmon with a passive induced transponder, or PIT tag, so every fish can be tracked and identified to help understand how they move through the river. With this technology, we can track the individually tagged fish their entire life cycle, traveling out to the ocean as juveniles and returning as adults to spawn.
We are keeping a count of the number of fish, writing down a unique number, identifying each fish.
The orange bucket the fish are placed in contains an anesthetic solution that momentarily immobilizes the fish. Once immobilized, the PIT tag is implanted. The water is also oxygenated, and within seconds after the process is complete, the fish are alert and ready for release into the river.
Just imagine this in the abdomen of this of a small Chinook salmon, and it's going to pass through an antenna system. It's just a wire loop and going out across the river, basically. And when this tag goes through this wire loop, has two batteries on shore. There's a solar panel and a reader. It floats through that tag, or through that wire loop, and then there's a magnetic field that's created by this wire. It's called a flow-through design or swim-through design, and it's going to go through there, and then it's going to activate this little copper coil, and just long enough, just enough energy to read off its specific tag number, and so all you really get is a tag number, and you get a timestamp. The smallest acoustic tags is a little bit large. It's actually about that long, but fatter. And they only last like 9 days, you know? So this will last a lifetime. That fish right there, we released it with you at Lost Lake. And then if it had the ability to go to the ocean and come back, it'd be really cool to capture that fish again. Like, yep, they just made the Bryant Dam. Salmon are really resilient. They're amazing.